The reality of the H1N1 swine flu outbreak is hitting the natural state. Today, 4029 learned 5 people in Arkansas have died as a result of the virus. 593 deaths have been reported nationwide, and some 9,000 people have been hospitalized from the 2009 H1N1 virus. Today, experts at the University of Arkansas told 4029 they've seen nearly 24 cases of swine flu on campus. 4029's Angelica Duryea joins us now at the university live, and she's uncovered about these cases. Angelica, go ahead.
Craig, health officials here at the U of A tell me since school started, 23 people have come down with swine flu. They say none of the cases are severe, but they are taking extra precautions to prevent the virus from spreading.
The symptoms appear to be very mild. So many people are recovering within 3 or 4 days, and that's wonderful.
Of the 23 confirmed cases of swine flu on campus, none of them were severe enough to be hospitalized. Some who came down with the flu lived in the dorms or Greek houses, but the majority of them lived off campus.
Many of them called their moms and dads who came and got them and took them home. Some have stayed in the residential setting, and there are rooms available should a student want to move into a room that has its own bathroom.
Mary Alice Serafini from the Pat Walker Health Center says she expects more students to be diagnosed with the H1N1 virus. And they say right now students should have no reason to be scared. But that still isn't convincing to some.
It worries me a little bit, but I guess the most we can do about it is just make sure that we stay healthy and try to keep germs off us by washing our hands and stuff.
The university says they are keeping students informed through emails and classroom visits about swine flu and are advising everyone to work with your professors if you do show any symptoms of the flu.
Self-isolation is what we advise, and please don't return to class or go to any football games if you have a fever.
They have been more than understanding this semester. I'm saying if you feel bad, let me know. Email me.
Now, the university says they will be offering the H1N1 vaccine once it becomes available. That will be probably by the end of October. But they don't know how much of the vaccine they will get or how they will be dispensing it. Reporting live in Fayetteville, Angelica Duryea, 4029 News.
Okay, Angelica, thank you. The University of Arkansas does have a special link on its website to give students, faculty, and staff all the information they need to know about swine flu.